interactions. So I thought I'd come up here and talk to you guys about our self-explanatory interactions. I thought, hey, maybe you can give me some advice on if he likes me or not. Because honestly, both my instincts and reasoning skills are just completely shot. I'm lost. I don't know if he likes me or he's just catering to my flirt. I just want to know what I'm doing is actually going to work. He's just so dreamy. You know what I mean? I swear everybody loves him and he supports every single team. I'm flabbergasted. Like I said, I don't know what to say. He comes to give hugs and I'm already blown away. I think it's the way he walks, the way he waddles down the halls, throwing high fives here and there. I swear, he knows you all. On second thought, maybe it's those eyes. They just stare right through to your heart. I just want to know if this is real or just another false start. And look, the only reason I'm up here today is because he's at home feeling ill. So I thought I'd come up here and ask all of you, if you will, tell me if this is a good idea. I came up with it right quick. Listen close, he can't know. Thank God he's at home sick. Since it's basically the holidays and the feeling is in the air, I thought I'd get him some mistletoe and give it to him if I dare. Then maybe he'd get the message and maybe he'd make a move. Well, I got it here, so to this promise, I'll stay true. I vow the next time I see him, I will give him a hug. No questions asked, I'll pray this is enough. I'll put the mistletoe in his hands and a kiss on the cheek. And hopefully he'll catch me when my knees get too weak. And hey, if not, there are other fish in the sea. I'm just hoping that this carp is the one for me. Whoa, you're not supposed to be here. Michael said you were sick today. Like, not because I want you to be sick, but because, like, I was just rapping and doing my thing.